perfect integration of carbon fiber and aluminium, glued and rivets together in order to have the best performance in terms of weight and stiffness of the chassis. To guarantee to be able to apply the best to the dynamic behavior, we have installed the manual ride system and the dynamic steering that for the first time are coupled together in a super sport car. This dynamic steering allowed us to have a different ratio from 9 to 1 till 17 to 1 against what is in the standard car of 16.2 to 1. Our customer with a single click of the button Anima, that means soul in Italian, can change the dynamic behavior of the Huracan moving from strada through sport and arriving to Corsa, changing the complete behavior, and all what happened is controlled from Lamborghini Piattaforma Inerziale, the new system that are under control all the functionality of the car. All this is what we call distinctive technology. The main technical data of the new car are a capacity of 5.2 liter V10 engine with an output in terms of power of 610 horsepower. We have coupling in the car a completely new carbon ceramic brake system that is made with two discs of 380 and 356 millimeter, and we couple with six piston caliper in the front and four piston caliper in the rear. About tire, we have front and rear tire of 20 inch, and the car is able to achieve a maximum speed superior of 325 km per hour, an acceleration of 0-100 in less of 3.3 seconds. In terms of fuel consumption, we have achieved a CO2 of 290 grams per kilometer and a weight of 1,422 kg.